Achyuta means not, and Chuta means fall down. So, God never falls down. Therefore, God's name is Achyuta. The Mayavad philosopher says that God has become man, complicated in Maya, being illusion. But God is Achyuta. God never falls down. Then what is the meaning of this Achyuta? If God falls down, becomes under the clutches of Maya, then Maya is greater than God. Then how God is great? That is the fallacy of their argument. They say that I am God, but now I am under the clutches of Maya. As soon as Maya will be cleared, then I am again God. But they cannot answer the question, say, why you are God, why you are under the clutches of Maya, how you fall down? That answer there is none. Because God is great, Achyuta, he never falls down. Then how he can fall down? If he falls down under the clutches of Maya, then Maya becomes great, not God great.